Hello and welcome back to Sounded Game Space.
Like
I'm Anthony.
Man was taking
I'm Daniel.
Orders from the one in goggles. Want me to blow them
only time oh I would probably God. Never say my name.
You know, I'm gonna use that audio clip.
Yeah, and every time.
Every time. Just
No. Then you go. And I'm Zach. And I'm Zach. And I'm Zach.
Always. And now we got so many cuts that I could
makes perfect sense.
I suggest we beat Majestic at their own devious little game.
He does say naked girl. Don't let's find naked girl monster.
Night of the naked girl monster! Because, you know, actually, nudity was.
Bite the bullet, freak!
In the '50s. Freaking A.
Freaking A.
I mean, for some reason, Americans.
Excellent!
We have the biggest fixation.
I've prepared a special film that I'm sure the audience will love. Be a good boy and pick it up.
I definitely think there's another place
I'm on
about nudity.
Well, I mean, like,
but
we bump up
sensory.
Europe, Japan.
I was referring to Japan.
I was saying
they're both very lenient.
No, they're lenient on it. We are not.
Mm-hmm. During 1970s, I remember a British commentator being like, "Yeah, around that time, it was a lot of softcore porn, basically."
And it could be worse.
Like in common movies.
Oh yeah. But America, we get
sit back and enjoy the following educational
with the cop,
presentation from the Furon Empire.
So you grab two and smash them into each other?
Exactly.
You can't do this! Put me down right away! I am not amused by this! As soon as I get down, you are one dead alien.
I wish I was done. Oh, there's more coming. You can see
but
the map. Close enough.
God, I hope none of the
no.
I feel
I'm just hoping that one of these is this an agent? Is this a cop?
There's nothing you can do.
Just 1 minute remaining. The humans are still trying to stop the movie. If you don't prevent them, our efforts will be for naught. And I really hate naught.
No, come back.
Brains! They almost managed to stop the movie. Everyone's panic. This is your last chance to stop them, Crypto.
Drop me now, or you're under arrest.
Oh god.
What do I have to do?
You idiot! Those meddlesome humans managed to stop the film. Get back to the saucer. You never work in this town again.
Ass, where I can barely tell who's who.
Okay, the other one sucks, but
well, it's like Red Scare at the drive-in. Government agents confiscate communist propaganda.
Yes.
Confiscate that propaganda.
Now, sit back and enjoy
I know,
the
camera works,
educational
guys,
presentation
know.
From the Furon Empire.
Okay, what do I have?
You have...
Secret Agent Man. Secret Agent Man.
Nobody tosses a
cop. Cody Banks?
I watched that the other night on YouTube. It was like a freak.
Put me down!
And it was like a fever dream.
Yeah,
it's
I don't remember
so
it at all.
Freaking weird. No, it's actually like the weirdest movie in existence.
Like, I remember watching it a lot.
Don't make me call who.
I was too big into spy movies.
Well, it was an interesting spy movie.
Yeah. It's like, I don't know, I watched it a lot.
God
just might spare your life.
Okay, and then him you're
just
a cop,
1 minute
to kill agent.
Pretty
good.
No, you need to kill an agent.
You can't do this!
Why not?
You
just grab the cop.
You ever seen government?
Nobody ever wants. I need a cop and a way man them before they do any more damage.
Took two Traz.
Like just by
two
Trazak. Just like movie in general.
Like okay, so let's start with just.
Meet the Furons has
movie.
Something for everyone.
Favorite movie. Oh geez, probably Spaceballs.
And like, what would you say is your favorite like category of movie? You know, like comedy, rom com, spy movie, action.
No. How about your
like
gun
the action
or your abilities?
Okay.
Like they're like making fun of action movies, but they're comedies.
Understandable.
Like for example, Spaceballs.
Yeah. No, I mean understandable.
And then if we're doing like favorite spy movie, it has to be Naked Gun.
I thought you were about to say Agent Cody Banks.
No. That's not my favorite movie. Do you guys remember Kim Possible? Is there
out
a new one?
Yeah.
I didn't know there was a new
one. Came out
oh, there's a live action one? I was talking about the TV show, and then I go back and look at the TV show, and it's so freaking dumb.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the animation was really weird. It made it look like she had a mustache.
Yeah, and the
dude, she was one of
her
my first
sidekick dude had mole teeth.
Dude, she was my one of my first like TV cartoon crushes. That along with, do you guys remember Totally Spies?
No.
Oh my gosh.
I do.
It's like 007 / Charlie's Angels, but it's three teenage girls.
I've never even heard of it.
Niche
you know what? This would this
it's
is something that Zach would have done.
It's
this
the
war
but like it was
magician
young me. I
you
had the power back then to find this crap.
Weapon.
But it was strangely like most of the episodes were kind of good, but like it doesn't hold up now. It was during the age of like weird like crappy
be very careful with this weapon, Crypto. It can kill you as well if you get too close.
Wow.
New weapon! I didn't even pay attention.
Destroy a car. You can so take a human. Or you could hit it with your.
Well, this is certainly a novel game.
Fire gun until it's low and then finish it off.
I'm gonna do it the hard way. So how the ion detonator works is you hold it and and detonate.
Well, I'm glad your spacecraft is booty for
for sure. You got that for sure.
I'm pretty sure they have
they are limited.
If you
because
run
they're
out,
rare,
use transmog.
They're not as
good. Right.
Oh, nice shot, this
right.
Last me
some
points.
So they are better for blowing
good
up.
Lord. It's an alien.
Yeah. I definitely think
the
more, you know, like.
I'm getting out of here!
Let's try.
Gas station.
I was meeting
too.
Restart the cop! Attention citizens, please!
Yeah.
Yes, it also teaches you a good thing about like you can destroy it.
Christopher Walken really like brought that.
And even I'm not big on a lot of action.
A lot of things go this like the wrong
time. Now it's time to find this nasty organization some real damage.
Although another good Adam Sandler one, Bedtime Stories, majestic, and then
annihilate it.
I haven't watched Happy Gilmore.
Anger Management. It's a pretty
Big Daddy. That one was really good too.
Which one was that?
That's like where he has a son.
Oh, right.
Or like it's something like that where he's either watching somebody's kid and he has to follow the kid and the kid has to go.
And now you just need to get a brute big. Which,
yeah,
I think they're following.
You need five.
So, hey, look.
You did it. And now you just need to blow stuff up.
Yeah, we did. That's not the answer.
It's 11. Guess what?
Humans are
you
want to
get me some water?
Humans are worth 500.
You
want to
get me some water?
Gotta suck brains.
Or something? What was it?
A game show?
It's time to
destroy
everything!
Oh god, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, I have another new thing! Sonic Beam!
The majestic base in this town and destroy it!
You can go 15 rounds with me.
Like,
who's?
Wait, no!
thank you.
No. Did you stay at the tiny?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
Where are we at?
Mysterious blaze destroys motels.
One.
It destroys
21.
Do you want a saucer upgrade or something a little more personal?
By detonation, have a chance of getting transmogrified. So maybe I'll get some delicious. Oh,
you're a chef now.
Ooh, delicious.
That made me get sick.
I was not expecting the decapitated.
Well, it's a good thing we're going to Harry Potter after this.
Well, look at that. So cute. He has a little mustache.
Sacré-vous! You see this lighthouse?
Déjà vu!
I've been to space before.
But this will be the last mission, even if we go over 25.
What's that?
Uh-huh. Why is that? Because I think this one is kind of long. Mm. Like, longer than the normal missions.
Oh, to speed up DNA income, anal probe, and brain suck at the same time.
Probe and suck.
Probe and suck.
Second probe. Probe and suck. Burt Wither assassination scare. Safety fears cause American news icon to run to the ground. Says the news cannot be silenced.
Yes, it can.
Yeah,
it's
true.
We seem to have put a dent into Majestic's mind control efforts, but they won't stay down for long. However, if we can harness the massive power of television,
we could brainwash the whole country.
We can easily transmit our signal on normal television frequencies. All we require is a suitable guise, a persona the humans will trust. My research indicates one possibility. A human television presenter called Burt Wither. But he's made himself scarce. Perhaps he got wind of what you did to Sleepy Ernst.
Forgive my impertinence, but you are an alien, are you not?
How'd you guess?
I knew it! My prayers have been answered! On behalf of all the nations of the Earth, I welcome you to our planet, oh friend from another world.
Flat Earther.
Gee, thanks. Means a lot.
Enough chit-chat! We need to find Burt Wither. Where is he, pathetic crackpot human?
You want Burt Wither? You got him. Follow me.
You want to kill a man? I'll lead you to him.
Perfect.
You're not suspicious at all.
Don't be suspicious.
Don't be suspicious.
Save it.
Please, come with me. Follow that crackpot. Never mind that he's crazy. He's our only lead. They've got electric force fields around the perimeter. You can turn them off, though. Just shoot the machine. Stop here. Nothing special. Just my baseball cards, my bottle cap. You better stay low. They have gun turrets around the perimeter, too. A whole ton of them on the wall. Watch out for the EMP mines. They've got a bunch of those around the perimeter, too. You can take a human form, can't you? You could get over there in disguise. Only one. Boy, do I love Burt Wither. Even though he called me a crackpot in that TV interview, he said lukewarm fusion would never work, but it would if I know it, if only I'd gotten the funny, but I didn't, thanks to Burt Wither. Bastard.
That's a lot.
They've got electric force fields around the perimeter. You can turn them off, though. Just shoot the machine. You can have
little
anything you find.
Little
green piston! Oh,
hold on.
See, this one's gonna be long. We're having to follow him everywhere.
No, I think he stops around here.
Communists! We're under attention!
Hey, the cook at this diner takes food to Burt Wither. He's the only one who gets past the force field and the guards. If that crackpot scientist is correct, Burt Wither is under heavy guard. And only this cook is
allowed near him.
Wrong one.
You should use this cook to reach Bert Wither.
Too many vodka gimlets.
Alright, so now he does this.
Okay. I think I need to turn the chef guy. Yeah.
But she looks like a waitress, so I figured she'd be the one you had to turn into.
I need to distract. That is this one. Okay. Then you need to implant command. Because he said stuff about human disguises, and so I have to turn into him.
We also weren't listening.
Crypto, be very careful. This area appears to be heavily fortified.
That Bert Wither guy's gotta be around here somewhere.
To serve and protect, to serve and protect, to serve and protect, to swerve and defect, to curve and protect.
Oh God, we
knew I should have joined the Texas Air National Guard.
We could be better.
We need to do it undetected.
Yeah. Well, that's fine. Just infiltrate it. Okay, fuck it.
I destroyed it.
Don't go water. I have a sliding. I can slide on water.
Yelling timber.
You're going down, man.
I would have got away with those for the meddling agents.
Come here, there we go.
No, you still failed it.
No, I know that.
Let's do this. Watch where you're going. Watch where you're going.
Run.
Where is the Salisbury steak from Mr. Wither? He's starving. Is he dying? Hard to find him up the stairs or the second floor of the dock?
Has to do interiors better.
Yeah, his interiors are a little wider camera.
Yes.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll do anything you say. I swear.
You bet your ass you will. Come on, Birdie boy. I got a little job for you.
Look, they're not suspicious of me anymore. As I
secret
rushed in and killed any
agent
people.
Man. Well, you're supposed to do it, not discovered. But said you
they
fucked
still
up.
Let me do it.
You still fucked up.
Force. Come on. Come on, Birdie boy. Kill several with explosives. Doing? Okay, does this guy's explosive? See you guys in the next episode.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. My favorite anime.
Bye-bye. Hey guys. This is Games and Spades. I'm Daniel.
I'm Anthony.
And this is Zach.
Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to check out the previous video. And if you liked the video, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit that subscribe button.
And we will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.